of the Air India Express plane crashing in Calicut has left everyone moved and shocked. It made me imagine myself in a situation like that, and my thoughts led me to analyze one of the many safety features that airlines take in order to prepare their passengers for situations like this. That is, to dim the cabin lights during takeoffs and landings. Yes, these are crucial moments in an airplane's journey, because the chances of things going wrong are the highest. This safety measure that airlines take involves the capabilities of our eye. The human eye can function from very bright to very dark levels of light. The eye takes approximately 20 to 30 minutes to fully adapt to darkness. Rhodopsin is a biological pigment in the photoreceptors of the retina that immediately changes its chemistry in response to light. This pigment needs to regenerate in order to allow the human eyes to function in very dark levels of light. Rods are more sensitive to light and so take longer to fully adapt to the change in light. Rods whose photopigments regenerate more slowly do not reach their maximum sensitivity for about 2 hours. Cones take approximately 9 to 10 minutes to adapt to the dark. Cabin lights are kept dim in order to prepare the human eye in advance for an emergency situation. In an emergency, every second counts, and hence there is not enough time to allow the eyes to adapt to darkness naturally. The dim lighting allows it to be dark adapted already, and hence allows the passenger to find their way out of the aircraft and navigate the environment outside with ease. While we are deeply saddened by this news, let us pledge to follow every safety measure that is put in place and cooperate with the crew who are doing their best to ensure our safety.